Hey, we're finishing up a really awesome last week in June, and it's July already. It happens in tier. But before I talk about July, what's coming, I do want to celebrate some cool things that happened in June and that you were involved in. And so celebrate with me these things. We just finished our second blood drive of the summer. It was full, it was packed, and we gave all that to our community. It's fun to support them that way. Also, you came out big time in the baby supply drive last week. We gave over 5,000 wipes and 3,000 diapers, $500 and some carriers that are gonna help first-time moms. So shout out to Megan Santiago and her crew. Man, you guys serve over 250 moms in our communities, and it's just awesome to see you do that. Glad we can be helpful in a small way to what you're doing. So thanks for that opportunity and for showing up huge, church. It's awesome to see that, along with all the other ways that you're serving your neighbors and loving on people and caring for people in your community. And so just thanks. We also opened up this weekend, and I know a lot of us are still not super comfortable with coming in, and that's okay. We're gonna have a great church online experience starting at the movies this weekend, but I wanna tell you what happened here when people were here. We had almost 10 first-time guests with us here in the building this weekend that have discovered us through church online and just couldn't wait to get here and discover what you know and you love about calling this place home. Now, it feels great working here. Each week it feels great being around, and it felt great with you singing this weekend. And so I'm just excited. And coming up this month, all throughout at the movies, we're gonna be open and gonna be excited to see you here as well. But some of you guys have said you really miss singing with that live band. And is there gonna be another worship night because you had to miss the last one? And there is another worship night. Thursday, July 9th at 7 p.m. We're pumped to have another worship night outside, so you can be as far away as you need to be from each other. But we are gonna sing and we're gonna worship together outside, and just can't wait for you to join us for that. So July's gonna be great, but man, we're celebrating June a lot and all that God has done. So way to go, and man, let's keep moving. God is on the move, and we are a part of it, and you guys are incredible. Love you.